That is ridiculous and totally against the spirit of Christmas.